it's your boy, Dylan Friend of Flies. I'm going to back with another man. How you guys doing? Hope you guys are doing great. Hey guys, I got some more here hanging your way. I'm going to go ahead and run to Raekwon, Criminology, featuring Ghostface Killah. Kind of y'all going that last song with Yizza on 4 Chamber. I didn't know I had Ghostface Killah on. Ghostface Killah is dope. He's hard. He's been that real shit, and I love his flow. And I really love his rap style. It's dope. He comes in and just kills it, man. So y'all already know how I feel about that. Raekwon, the chef, he be cooking it, man. He be doing his thing, man. He's dope too. And you know, the whole Wu-Tang Clan is just, they are unique. And I fuck all of them. They're dope. Each independently group, they're dope. Then I don't think I'm gonna just say I want to dive right into this one. You guys already know. Any song guys want to react to, go ahead and drop it down below. Any artist song, drop it down below. I'm definitely get to it. So I'm gonna return to user, not subject, I know what you went for. Go ahead and hit the description button. Also, the notification bell so you don't miss a beat. And to all my viewers and subscribers, go ahead and smash that like button on the rock video. And also, guys, we're creeping up on 900 subscribers. I'm about to hit a K. K is coming soon. This last month alone, I hit 300 subscribers, like just in this month. And it's just. Mind's blown, you know. You guys taking time out today to rock with me, and I rock with y'all back. So I appreciate the mutual love. I appreciate the engagement too in the comments. I be peeping y'all, you know. Y'all engage with each other too, which is dope. That shit makes me happy because, like, I'm building a community of people, because, you know, talk about the shit they want to talk about, you know, the rap, you know, their generation, and, you know, with the artists they liked and the songs they liked. It's just dope seeing it, man. So I appreciate you guys for showing love. But that being said, man, without further ado, let's get right into the video.
Long time ago, you fucking fuck me.
Taking you on another one. Julio and Glacius. Make it cream like that, nigga. Yo, first of all, son, beat the arson. Many brothers I be sparking and busting mad light inside the dark. And call me Dough Snatcher. Just a brother for the rapture. I hang glide, holding on strong, hard to capture. Extravagant, risen, bake the track and it's militant. Then I react.
Yeah. Shout out my boy. Shout out my boy, because he be making them beats. Shout out my boy, Reza baked the track in his militant. Fuck yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Like a convict and start killing shit, it's manifested. The gods work like a plan.
Hold on, are you skipping over that bar? Reza baked the track in his militant. Then I react like a convict and start killing it. A convict and start killing it. Whew. It's manifested. The gods work like appliances. I'm getting ahead of myself. Hold on.
Rapture, I hang glide, holding on strong, hard to capture, extravagant, risen, bake the track and it's militant. Then I react like a convict and start killing shit. It's manifested. The gods work like appliances. Dealing in my cipher, I revolve around sciences. The ninth chamber, they get trapped inside my hallway. You try to flee, but you got smoke right by the doorway. No question, I send your ass back right to the essence. Your whole frame is smoking in dirt. Now how you resting? Well, I'll be trapped by sounds, locked behind loops, throwing niggas off airplanes with cash rules. Everything around me black, as you can see. Swallow this murder one verse like God degree. Then analyze my soundtrack with satisfaction. You adapt like a flashback chain reaction.
Lace them niggas, son.
AK's black
boy. Ghost ain't come to play. He ain't come to play.
AK's black bust back like 70 max. I'm all that street niggas knowing my steez black. Raunchy, you know he coincide with me, see? Marvelous, menace, both society. But anyway, let's toast. Champagne thoughts with ghosts. I match the most. Shotguns through the notes. Fuck rap, hip hop for me, York top. Low wears and Tommy Hill fly shit with a knot. The witty, unpredictable live shit. Drive by shit, do a dash shit. I take your lying shit. And then you know, I'm running through the P now. Fair. Walk through showers, wow. The old lady snitch, but fuck it. You know it, one love, kid. No, I'm not doing a bit. Too much to get for what? Cause six niggas got stuck in the nigga chain was struck. Yo, fuck that. Criminology rap. Speaker state jet black. Floating in the flies, app, nigga. Bring it.
Shit.
Much love go to New York City. All my Tommy Hill ice rocking niggas.
That can't be it. See? No, I thought it was just getting started. Man, hold on. Hell no. You going on about Raekwon's verse. That shit was hot. Damn, this shit was short. Hold on. Nah. See, I can't just do that. I can't just get me hyped up. Think y'all finna come back, hit the beat again, and that's it. Nah, hell no.
AK's black, bust back like 70 max. I'm all that street niggas knowing my steez black. Raw G, you know we coincide with me, see? Marvelous, men exposed society. But anyway, let's toast. Champagne thoughts with ghosts. I max the most. Shotguns through the notes. Fuck rap, hip hop for me, York top. Low wears, and Tommy Hill fly shit with a knot. The way the unpredictable live shit. Drive by shit, do a dash shit. I take your lying shit. And then you know, I'm running through the P now. Fair. Walk through showers, wow. The old lady snitch, but fuck it. You know it, one love, kid. No, I'm not doing a bit. Too much to get for what? Cause six niggas got stuck in the nigga chain was drunk. Yo, fuck that. Criminology rap. Sneaker stay jet black. Floating in the flies, act, nigga.
Yeah.
Why am I pausing? Yo, I feel like, bro, like when Nick Wu-Tang, right? Not even just routine. Let's just talk about the rapper. Talk about the rappers on this track, for example. I realized something, and I don't know if I might sound crazy. So Wu-Tang, right? Each member has their own flow, but if y'all really think about it, they got the same rhythm, and they low-key got the same style, but it's not the same because the flow is different. That makes sense. I don't know if I'm sounding crazy here. That's the reason why they flow so damn good. That's why, like, when they go back and forth, or like when one hops on the verse and one hops off, another one hops on, if the transition's super smooth, because they move as a unit. They're one. Literally just they're one. They're woo. That's it. It's one. That makes sense. Y'all can catch on what I'm saying. Like, I realize that. And that's what makes them so dope. Especially they have one RZA, right? He makes the beats. Bro, the group has everything you need. One makes the beats, the others attack, and the dude who makes the beat, RZA, or Prince Rakim, RZA, shit, he's a goated too. He raps too. So it's like, bro, like, I got a question. What happened? Like, Wu-Tang got old? Did they break up? What happened? Like, because I don't think they came out with no new shit recently. Unless I'm mistaken, but I haven't seen nothing. I don't think they broke up, because I think them boys still be posted up. But what happened? Like, what year did this stop? Because this, bro, going back, seeing their old music, seeing this music is different, son. Like, it's just like, I was never exposed to this shit. It's different. And, like, I get excited because it's like, yo, like, I know I'm about to hear some flame. When I see featuring Ghostface Killah, when I see Raekwon, this, or I see, you know, RZA, any of them in the group, bro, I get excited because, like, it's going to be some hot shit that I haven't heard before. But, nah, man, definitely, this shit was dope. It was short, but it was dope. Them boys came and did their thing. Another thing, too, though, bro, y'all dropped some older master songs, too, because I feel like I haven't rapped much of him either. I don't think I rapped a song with him, actually. No, it's cap, I think I did too. But I don't know if he did any solo projects. If he did, drop it down below and check it out. I was on the whip the other day. My little bro was hearing SZA, which is a female artist, and she had a song featuring Old Dirty Bastard, and it's a new song. But I think Old Dirty Bastard passed, so it must have been like an old verse. You know, she, you know how they do. But nah, he was snapping. I'm like, wait a minute, that's Old Dirty Bastard? Hold on. Like, nah, that's woo. So yeah, man, any songs from him, drop it down below. I do want to check him out too. So yeah, that's right. It's a Raekwon, Criminology featuring Ghostface Killah. This shit was hot. It was short, but it was hot. And boy, definitely did their thing, man. The beat was knocking too. Any other songs right to any song, artist, genre, y'all already know the drill. Go ahead, drop it down below. If you made this far, you gotta subscribe. You know what you're waiting for. Go ahead, description bottles and notification bell. You guys will be the first to watch my videos. And as always, man, appreciate you guys for the love. And I'll catch you guys on the next one because I'm out. Peace.